All right. I'm testing something. Stream ended jump scare. Ah. I still gotta wait for this part. I just put my capture card on the laptop instead of streaming it through the stream library because it wouldn't take any internet to do that, so. Yeah, I'm kind of a genius. Why are you optimizing? Because did you not see the frames before, dude? That shit sucked. It kept skipping frames so intensely. Is 20 fans not good enough? No, dude, it wasn't even 20 frames. There were moments where it would be like a slideshow. It would be like 1 or 2 frames a second, man. That shit was so depressing. Slideshows are pretty fire. Exactly, cute cats, exactly. One second. Can I, like, make sure the cloud save is on this fucking game? Piss at a slideshow. What? I can continue. No, I'm good. Alright, let's see how this goes. A Sony snack? So I don't know if the game can even run on the laptop. Funnily enough. Stop what? Gaining a drum, Minsk? What? Excuse me? What the fuck are you talking about? What are you trying to say? I mean, the menu is so much better. The menus can run fine. Why can't the game? Tell me to stop being a pussy or something. That's my best guess. That's funny. So I'm getting ad money, lol. No, I'm giving drag ad money because I have ads. Let's go. I'm getting rich. Woo!
That's what I'm waiting for. That's what it's all about.
Okay, I guarantee this is not even worth it. What the fuck do you mean updating it? I was playing it 5 minutes ago. Huh? Why is it validating it? Well, I'm waiting for it to validate the files of my fucking game for some reason. Honestly? Maybe I could have this just be a short stream while I figure out how the fuck to stream this game without selling my fucking soul to be able to game. Ready to launch in 2 minutes? Okay, fuck it. Let's watch like a YouTube video or something for 2 minutes. Batman's gonna talk to me about loneliness. Actually, no, we're gonna watch Donkey.
Welcome back to the Video Donkey YouTube channel, where we only play the latest and hottest video games like Blade 2 for the PlayStation 2. Let's play this game.
Listen carefully to Whistler's instructions.
Okay. I can do that.
Okay, all first right. Up, head towards the first glyph.
Okay.
Push the left analog.
Good. Now I want you to go to the next one.
Mm-hmm.
Keep following the trail of glyphs until I say otherwise.
I am good at this kind of game. Because I play Banjo-Kazooie on Nintendo 64.
Good work, Blade.
Holy shit, he's so good at this.
Boom.
Door open.
Hell, where the fuck did he learn to play like this?
I know that button.
To jump.
Boom.
Come on. Even an old man like me could make that jump.
Shut the fuck up, Whistler.
Nice work.
All right. Which one of you motherfuckers ordered the Blade meal? That's the name of the song that plays in the movie Blade. Stop? Blade doesn't stop for nobody. Watch out for my blade bounce. Bow. Shit. Bow. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. He's going for the fatality.
That shit on.
Ooh, so exciting.
That was not exciting at all, Blade. That fucking sucked. Not this time. Watch out, vampire. Here it comes. Oh. Watch and learn, you bunch of bitches. Blade burnt. Fuck. Oh, he's got him in the Texas headlock.
Ooh, so exciting.
Blade, that is the least exciting part of the game by far. Not again. Okay, and there's another one. Okay. Sword.
Wanna know why they call me Blade?
Because sword.
Watch. Watch what happens when I hit R1.
That's enough donkey for now. Watch not a casualty. I finished watching though. Now we're gaming again. Look at that, that's Star Wars. That's some Star Wars shit. My one request? Not now, because my PC's shitting itself just trying to run the game as it is. It gets to compile certain game files to optimize performance on my PC, so I get to wait for the process to be complete. Also, yesterday I watched Big Daddy with Adam Sandler in it. That was a pretty good movie. That's a pretty good movie. Adam Sandler's quite the guy. Quite the silly man. He throws out some goofs and gaffs and it's real silly.
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. About mess. for an upgrade.
I have to redo this shit? Alright.
Let's test the weight balance. That'll do. We're almost there. Let's head up to the... Cockpit.
Hey, he's at cock.
Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call. Land. System's failing all over. Guy, I think? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. Thank you.
that, so we crashed on here.
It's so calm. Bravo would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? Hey, yeah. That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Lugarhulk. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lugarhulk was Braca. Long time ago, Roth. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need.
Training. Did I accidentally click on a training thing? Because I'm pretty sure I clicked to cancel. Okay, good.
Okay, I'm ready. What's that? The Lugarhulk is through here. Doesn't look like the gate is working, though.
It's over here.
Rusted, like everything else around here.
Find a way to parkour over to that one area.
Check it out, BD. Priorite.
Now where do I go?
Feeling so great, BD.
All right. Oh, okay, I was able to do this.
Droids!
Battle droids. It's really cool that I'm able to fight battle droids. But they still even exist.
This.
Oh, I get it. Understood. The ship will be liberated. For the Bedlam Raiders.
Yeah, for the Bedlam Raiders.
For the Bedlam Raiders.
Yes.
Firing. Enemy is here.
Burn like the rest.
All right, good start. Pause it for a second so it can catch up.
Here, BD. Feeling great.
Jedi!
Yeah! Time's up! You weren't all that.
Okay, that's actually infuriating. You guys are welcome for the lack of frames you get to see.
The Jedi. We got company.
I'll break you.
I need help.
That.
Right here, buddy.
These don't look like any separatists I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into?
A crushed prospector. Funny. Oh boy, I love slideshows.
Look at that thing. Grease sure picked an interesting place to live.
Next stream, I'm gonna have it figured out to where I can just have a lot more frames. I'm sorry about the really shitty frames right now, guys.
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater? Wow. I got it so easy. Guard the cliff, crush the locals, look at the scenery. Nobody's getting past me, not without a blaster hole in him. I wonder if I'll get promoted for doing such a good job. Then I'll get the other droids to guard the cliff. Oh. Then I won't see the scenery. Now that's a dilemma.
Poor guy.
Dilemma solved.
It's honestly kind of sad.
Sword detected. We always prevail.
What the fuck? I love it being a slideshow. Really is my favorite fucking thing ever. I honestly might be too tired and too frustrated to even be trying to play this game right now.
I hear you, BD.
Kidding me, dude?
Didn't patch me up. Nice work. That'll save some time. Need to center myself. All set.
I guess it has dropped frames 0.1%, but it's way more than that. I fixed it.
One big dead lump of crap.
What in the fuck, dude? Actually so crazy. Insane of the game even.
intruder to me.
You don't know me. Weakness detected. Destroyed.
Ah! He's running! Here I come!
It was inevitable.
Dude, why are the B2 droids so fucking crazy? What the fuck? Actually insane.
Get a stim, BD. We're sinking. Gotta move. That doesn't sound okay. So they explode. Good to know. That is a lot of tar. Be careful. This is really not pleasant. BD. Let's go. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.
I feel like I get a force power soon that'll probably let me help. Why is this what Shaven looks like? That's not Shaven.
We're definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
heard a noise. Maybe I'll hit him. I got you.
The droids are honestly weirdly so cute. What is that thing over there?
When are these people going to war? Don't they see the bigger picture?
Negative.
You don't see it either. But you're a droid. You don't have to. Ravis sees. That's why I follow. Why we all follow. I won't let you.
That is a lightsaber. Initiate belligerence.
Goodbye, arm.
These raiders are nothing but killers. Joke.
Well, I killed that thing.
A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and...
Max health. Fucking right.
We just need to find a way through here. Reese is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
What's making that racket? Trying to fight.
Gonna meditate right in front of them.
I can call the lift from here.
Gonna give it a second, and bam. doesn't work.
I'm gonna just give it a little bit. I wanna get to a good save point before I fucking do the thing.
Change your style. This one's ready to go. I can definitely work with that.
This is so frustrating, dude. Honestly, I'm gonna do the same thing, just fucking stop.
Time to move.
As I do really like playing the game, I need to figure out a better way to do it on stream. So long.